through the years. I keep on tolling, Lord, I'm tolling. Oh, yes, through this stormy rain. And Lord, I'm patiently waiting and watching, yeah, for my Savior comes again, yeah, yeah. And Lord, I'm coming home, Lord, every day I keep trusting, whoa, in your words. And Lord, keep me from the past of sin. Wow. I want you to write my name above, yeah. And Lord,
when
the gates swing open, when the gates swing open.
Try to get out of this, but God said no, I want you to do
it. So I would like for all seven of Betty Jean's children to stand right here beside me, my family. This is where the seed started. And I want to encourage my family and all that is connected to them. I want you to encourage you today to keep God first. To love one another, strengthen one another, and have each other back. We are here to lift each other up and not to tear one another down. This is just the beginning of many of other family fellowship. In the Bible, it says that a family that prays together stays together. Family, let's continue to stand on God's word and keep him the head of our lives. Everything, I mean everything that we go through, not over, under, or around it, go through it, is necessary. Because if we do things the way God requires us, better days are coming. I love all of y'all. Thank you.
I just landed on the turf today. Heard some people acting crazy on the something strange. Brothers be paying for diamonds that they can't afford. Just to keep up the appearance for a Polaroid. All I see is something crazy I don't understand. Ladies making babies just to keep a man. Chasing and stillers when they got a plan. They go from Stephanie to Bethany, from Jeffany to never be. So, how does it feel? That's what they say. Ooh, must be insane. Oh, yeah. Somebody has got to tell me, yeah. Oh, yeah. Swipe right, deep like five times. Don't know what it sounds like, but someone told me it's a little Marvin with some candlelight. A little ocean on the weekend with a can of Sprite. I mean a loving wife. Ooh, love is such a mystery. I'm so perplexed by all the things my eyes have let me see. People think that love is things like physicality, when in reality it's meant to hold you down like gravity. How does it feel to be loved? How does it feel to be? see, now how am I supposed to find love? If I don't understand love, how am I supposed to be love? Ooh. And if I have to buy love, then I don't really want love. If this is what it means, the fighting and the screams, you want dependency, I need sincerity. Oh. I gotta know, I ain't too sure. Somebody tell me, how does it feel to be loved?